My name is Tridevi. I'm studying at SRM Ramapuram College. So I took the introduction to the embedded system design because it is related to my course. I'm studying electronics and computer engineering for industrial training report. I attended this exam to for the credit transfer basically. It was so good. The questions somewhat easy, so from assignment question I got only 10 questions nearly, so balance and all we can manage, we can pass. The question was somewhat easy only, we can pass.